fully enjoyed your journey today. Thank you for travelling with the Vancouver West Coast and welcome into the capital. Thank you.
It's Cupcake Cami Summer back here, and welcome to the first video of 2022, which I'm recording from London to celebrate my 30th birthday. Yes, I am 30. As I'm filming this, technically not yet, but about to turn 30. To celebrate that, I decided to go on the bougiest trip to London that I can possibly afford, and I thought I'll take you along with me. I'm not sure if this will be a very talky kind of vlog. I do want to be present and enjoy my time, but I'll give you glimpses of some of the fun bits that I'm getting up to, some of the things that I'm trying, and we'll see how that goes. The plan is, other than stay at a 5-star hotel right next to Buckingham Palace, because, you know, bougie. The plan is mostly musicals of various sorts. So I'm here for 4 days, really. Got 4 shows booked each evening that I'm in London. I have 1 museum trip planned. I'm seeing 2 friends that I've planned to meet up with. Everything else in between will just be whatever the heck I fancy. So I don't even know what the rest of the plan is, other than see as much or as little as I have the energy for, make it extra fancy, frill every day of the trip. But in case I forget to record a clip, most likely going to be just a picture inserted somewhere in here. For those of you concerned about my safety, trust me, this decision did not come lightly. I am fully aware of the risks I'm taking. I am fully aware that this is a questionable choice. As far as physical health goes, my mental health needs this trip really badly. As far as physical health goes, me doing or not planning necessarily as much is part of trying to ensure that I stay responsible and act responsibly. I've been to London before, so I'm not planning on going to any major touristy destinations or besides theatres, which do have fairly solid track and trace policies and systems and all that. Not really going to be in that many crowded places, or so I hope. And I've brought a pack of lateral flow tests with me, so I'll be doing one every single day. So, fingers crossed, I can have a good time and not bring anything nasty back with me. We'll see how that goes. So I guess since I'm not necessarily sure how much I'll be talking to you, this would be a good time to say, make sure to subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave comments based on what you see in here. Vlogs isn't necessarily the sort of stuff I do a lot of. Granted, over the past 2 years, there's not been that much to vlog, which is why I thought this would be a fun one, seeing as it's something different and still something vaguely frilly. You get to see how to frill whilst traveling and what aesthetic things you can get up to, or what aesthetic things I get up to. If you'd like to see more vlogs of whatever sort, definitely let me know. I'll see what I can do. And if you want to see this channel grow, progress, develop, get better, then I would love it if you either bought me a cup of coffee for like a one-off bit of support, or you can join my Patreon. There's several tiers in there. The $1 a month tier gets you early access to every single blog post that I do, and my blog is Cupcakes and Unicorns. And the $2 a month tier will get you early access to every single video that I put out there. I'm aiming for that early access for videos to be 1 week. Depends on how quickly I can edit stuff. So with that in mind, it's getting dark outside, which means the evening is nigh, which means I have a friend to meet and a show to attend. See you later. probably can't hear very well because I didn't bring my mic and there's lots of constructions around, but I'm about to go into the Postal Museum. Had my breakfast, had a walk from Burlington Arcade. Love that place, even though for my taste, not enough jewellery anymore. Too many watches and handbags. And now I'm off to the Postal Museum. See you there. Hello. I've had slight change of, I almost said costume, not a costume, slight change of an outfit. What I wore earlier was for sightseeing, exploring, for walking. This is for theatre. Before that, I'm going to grab a quick dinner because despite all those snacks and having a couple of hours in my hotel room to chill and digest them, by the time I leave the show, by the time the show's finished, it'll be too late to eat for me. So I'll go eat something before the show. And then I'm off to see Hamilton. I'm gonna be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens, the room where it happens. See you later. Good morning, everyone. How'd you like the hat? It's supposed to go with Cinema Doll that I'm wearing today, as are the brooches. Presents from a very amazing Secret Santa. Yeah, my non-planned plan for today is Potter and Harrods, because I've never been to Harrods, and I feel like aesthetically we would vibe. Might pick up some nice bits at the food hall. I'm meeting a friend at 3 for the first time, online friendships and all that. And then tonight is Come From Away, which I chickened out on bringing and wearing the stupid airline dress. And decided to go with Cinema Doll instead as a, you know, glamorous passenger on board this aircraft. Although, truth be told, as much as I love the hat, as much as I vibe with it, A, I definitely have to take it off whilst at theatre. I'm not sure if I have the spoons to actually wear it, like, out. I think if I had a tote bag with me, where I could just plonk it in once I decided, that's a bit too much now, I would. Let's see how that goes.
Keep clear of the doors, please.